5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the... It's gonna be one of these days.
Yeah, keep going. Take 3.
Okay. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the first... What is it called?
Edition?
The first edition of Sue... Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to So Hard Men. Soon as you start talking, everything's gone. Brain just.
Okay.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the first edition of Saw's Wrestling Report.
Just like that.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Saw's first edition.
I'm gonna be just as bad.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the first edition of Saw's Wrestling Report.
You got it that time.
Yeah, I got that far. Our weekly web series. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Hold on, it's not taping.
Oh.
You probably hit your... Is it not touch screen?
Guys, you took my book. Okay. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Saw's... Or, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, first edition of Saw's Wrestling Report, our weekly web series. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our first edition of Saw's Wrestling Report, our web series. Bangarang! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Get out of my scene.
Hang on.
I gotta find my inner TV self. Wait.
Ron Burgundy.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the first edition of Saw's Wrestling Report, our weekly web series brought to you by Sioux Area Wrestling.
Did it yourself.
Yeah, I know.
Naughty.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the first edition of Sioux Area Wrestling. I'm gonna ask you the question now. 3, 2, 1. You had to fucking flush the toilet, eh?
Huh? We already filming?
Yeah, I'm doing my intro.
2.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to... Be happy to see each other.
Yeah, you stand up, shake hands,
Yeah, I like that. Yeah.
Maybe bro hug a bit. I don't know.
Okay, let's do a rehearsal. I want a bro hug without fucking moving anything. Okay, so, I'm gonna keep the part with Vinny Da Vinci and try to cut it before he comes out. So we're gonna start, you're gonna come out, I'm gonna say, great to see you again. Or, hang on.
Why does that sound forced? What do you normally say? Don't be anybody but yourself.
That's what I'm trying to think of what I would normally say.
What up, dude?
What's up, piece of shit?
You got my money, Paisan?
I haven't seen you since yesterday.
Okay. I'm going to look at the camera, I'm going to look at you. That's your cue. Okay? Just so you, because it's going to cut from me introducing you, and then you're going to be walking out, so I'm going to look at you. As soon as I look at you, come on out. Okay, so I'm looking at the camera. Nothing, it's still rolling still, eh? Okay, I'm going to look at the camera, I'm going to look at you. This is dry run. And then, great to see you, man.
It's been a wild time.
Big game, bad hug. Peace to you. Okay, no. I don't know. How come it doesn't feel all right?
So you have spectators.
What's weird about this? Hey, man.
Let's do it. Okay.
All right.
So.
Hey, Rob.
Good to see you, man. How's it going? Yeah.
How you been?
Good job, man.
Thanks for having me.
Don't want to swear. Okay. Go back. We're going to do this in real time. Keep rolling. Okay.
Porcupine shoes!
Porcupine shoes?
Did you know our training regimen is based off of those from the ancient Roman gods?
Did they wear porcupine shoes?
They didn't have any shoes!
Oh. That's quite incredible. So what is on your list?
On my list? Well, global domination under the one commando nation!
Well, you heard it, folks. Sergeant Commando, we're gonna see you when?
January 25th,
January
2014, in Sault Ste. Marie,
Today's mailbag, we have a comment from Andrew Who. Wrong, eh?
Yeah. It's in. Rolling.
Great to see you, man.
I was just gonna say, go ahead.
Because tonight we have a special asshole for you.
Why do we suck balls?
Okay, we'll just go from you now. I've done my part. This is all I do.
We're going from me. Okay. Me on the top. Down. Set. Blue 80.
Shut the fuck up.
Good, it's hot in here.
So awesome, yeah. You're gonna be at the show. I'm sure you're gonna crush some heads. Show mother. Liver. Fuck! Let's do this! Leave it rolling.
I really like to take this from the top. I gotta piss like a motherfucker.
Okay.
Let's do the.
A very saw Christmas intro. Take one in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a
Christmas.
Very special Christmas.
You're on this one. 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special Christmas specials. You're not on.
I hesitated. Do I have enough strength for this?
We good to twist it?
Fix your shirt. You fix your shirt.
I look like a fat pile of shit, eh? I'm too comfortable in this one.
Looks fine.
It was just crinkled, that's all.
1989.
Fix your tail.
It's still rolling, so.
No, that's just relax.
Cut it.
Fix your tail.
Host, Rob Zagoric. Well, see, I'm your host, Rob Zagoric. I would be like, Mary, and as I'm saying, Mary, pop that bastard. Jimmy, did you hear me?
Yeah.
What did I say?
Mary popped that bastard. Okay.
So happy I got that on tape.
Okay. Why?
I'm gonna piss myself.
It's slippery.
I know.
It's rolling. A very saw Christmas. Take 5 in.
Away from his face.
5, 4.
In German.
3, 4. Stein. Heinz. Go. Rolling. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Looking for that gift for that special someone? Or maybe you just need a stocking stuffer? Perhaps you're just doing that last minute Christmas shopping? Well, I have your solution. It's a Sioux Area Wrestling ticket. They're only $15. And you can get them at Millie's Mini Mart. You don't want to miss this event. It's going to be the biggest event for the opening of 2014. So don't disappoint. Get them the present they're going to love. And the Feliz Navidad. Jesus Christ, that's hot.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
First, I'd like to introduce you to my co-host, Robert Zagoric II. He decided, wait for the camera, Aurora. Wave. Hi, say hi. Yeah, he decided to commandeer the set today, so he's going to be helping me out do the show. Cut. I got some breaking news for you today. We just announced yesterday that Vin DaVinci and Brad Hexen will be basing at Cut. So now I have some breaking news. Hang on. Breaking news.
Business, nice guy that he is. He invited me in his office and like we had caviar and I drank some drinks together.
Interesting. So that's.
I want paprika bulb, Dad. I want paprika bulb, Dad. I want paprika bulb.
Of course he wants to play Wreck-It Ralph, Dad.
I want a paprika bulb.
As children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads, they're busy building toys and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window, oh, it can't be in my eyes, and in my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look! What's this? The hanging is so dark. It is? Why that looks so unique? It's fired! The gathering around here is storing roasting chestnuts on a fire! What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings and there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I've got my wish. What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own. I've got to know, I've got to know what is this place that I have found. What is this? Christmas time?